Hello and good day, welcome to our YouTube channel God's Promises and Todays. Video will be Book of Psalms, chapter 26. Let's get started now. Psalm 26 is a prayer of trust and integrity written by David, the shepherd who became a king of Israel. It begins with David's declaration of his trust in God and his request for God to examine his heart and mind. David asserts that he has remained faithful to God and avoided the company of evildoers, and reprises God's steadfast love and faithfulness. David goes on to ask God to vindicate him and rescue him from his enemies. He declares his innocence and affirms his commitment to worshiping God with a pure heart. He concludes the psalm with an expression of confidence that God will ultimately redeem him and his people. The teaching application of Psalm 26 is the importance of integrity and trust in our relationship with God. David's prayer highlights the need to examine our hearts and minds to ensure that we are walking in faithfulness and purity before God. We should strive to avoid the company of those who practice evil and instead surround ourselves with godly influences. Like David, we can trust in God's steadfast love and faithfulness to vindicate us and deliver us from our enemies. Ultimately, our confidence in God's redemption and salvation should inspire us to worship Him with a pure heart and unwavering devotion. Obrigado por nós. Por favor, compartilhe conosco o seu capítulo bíblico favorito, abaixo na seção de comentários. Não se esqueça de curtir e se inscrever, isso realmente ajuda nosso canal a crescer. Espero vê-lo de volta aqui para o nosso próximo vídeo. Cuide-se sempre bem!